Another lesson that I learned recently is how can I train my brain, my mind to go and always thinking in the positive into the right way. Because we all know that 80% of our successful work fruit and result, it come from like 20%, 20% of that, it come from 80% of the mindset training. So, the way that I'm thinking at right now is thinking your brain is a like kind of muscle. You need to train it. You need to practice it. You need to work out like your body. If you want to be healthy, you want to have more kind of muscle, then you need to train. You need to feel pain. But then when you actually feel pain and you overcome that kind of training, and your muscle is actually growing and improving. Of course, the brain is also the thing. If you keep practicing, you keep working out on the mind, then absolutely your mind gonna be thinking different, gonna be having a new habit, gonna be thinking in a different state. And the challenge is you that get you into the successful, into the wealthy state, into the happiness state is faster and more clearer. But the thing is, it's like a muscle. You stop training it, it's gonna go back to the way that it were. So train it into a higher standard, and then keep training that. So even it's, you know, it fall back to the previous state. It's already in this high. So there you go. I can see that the lesson I learned here is that I keep training myself, keep training my mind to getting bigger. My time is not yet coming. And I know that, you know, I still have to figure it out reason why and too many other things. But I trust in the process, I trust in, you know, something that I find right here. One day it's gonna be very clear to restore very clarity for me. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.